Do you make great dashboards with Grafana, but sometimes wish you could offer your viewers a few more options for customizing what they're looking at? I'm Ronald McCollum with the Grafana Labs Developer Advocacy Team, and today I'm going to be looking at custom variables. Custom variables let you provide a limited set of options for viewers to pick from to modify queries in your dashboard. Let's take a look at how they work. I'll start with a blank dashboard. I'll open the dashboard settings, select the Variables tab, and add a new variable. In this case, I want to create my own variable values, so I'll select the custom variable type. Give it a name, in this case, color, and a label to display friendlier text next to it on the dashboard, and optionally some descriptive text about what the variable does. Now to add the values themselves. I'll type my values separated by commas. Let's use red, green, and blue. If I go back to my dashboard, I see my variable label and the values red, green, and blue. Let's see how this is used in a visualization. I'll add a text panel where I'll use HTML to display text. I'll have everyone check out my colorful text, so I'll start that and add an HTML style to color the words. When I want to use the variable, I'll start by typing a dollar sign. Grafana will pop up a menu of available variables where I'll choose my color variable that I just defined. And now I'll finish off the rest of my HTML text. When I go back to my dashboard, you can see that as I change the value of the variable, it's updated inside the HTML tag that I wrote, and the text color changes. Now, what if I wanted to add something more custom that wasn't predefined? I'll go back to the dashboard settings and open up my color variable. I'll add a new value that I'll call light violet, and in this case, I'll add an HTML color code. What you'll see is that I have the variable key first, which shows up in my preview list below. I then have a colon that separates that from the value. The value is what I want to be passed in for the variable when it's used in a query or a visualization. So I'll go back to the dashboard, and you can see I now have a light violet option. When I select it, the HTML color value is updated in my text. The key part of the variable has nothing to do with the value. It's only what's shown in the dropdown. To show what I mean, I'll go back to the variable definition. And I can change this light violet key to be anything I want. Let's use hello. When I go back to the dashboard, I now see hello in the dropdown, but the actual value of the variable hasn't changed. The value that is passed through is still that HTML color code. Custom variables are a great way to provide a limited set of options to viewers of your dashboard to customize what they're looking at. I hope you find this useful.